So first we'll see what are the ingredients you require to make a cold coffee. Firstly, I'm taking a coffee powder. You can use any brand coffee powder. I'm using Nescafe here. And then you'll need some chocolate powder, sugar and water. So remember, whenever you're going to make a coffee like cappuccino or cold coffee, the ratio of the coffee and the sugar should be 1:2. That is, if you're using 1 tablespoon of coffee powder, you have to use 2 tablespoons of sugar. So here I have 2 tablespoons of sugar because I'm making 1 glass of cold coffee. So I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of coffee powder. I'm taking 1 tablespoon of coffee powder. So now I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of coffee powder to 2 tablespoons of sugar. And now you're going to add water for this. I'm going to add water for this to dissolve the sugar in it. Don't add too much of water, just add a little bit of water to make it into a thin syrup kind of consistency. Now I'm going to mix it. Make sure that the sugar dissolves well. Mix it for about 30 seconds or 1 minute. The sugar is dissolved and this is ready. You have to keep a glass of milk in the refrigerator. So keep it in the refrigerator for at least an hour so the milk be completely chilled. Next you need is a blender. So I'm going to add 1 cup of chilled milk to the blender. Next, I'm going to add the coffee and sugar syrup to the blender. I forgot to mention one thing. The milk should be whole milk, like full cream milk. You should not add water to the milk. So now I'm going to blend it well. Blended the coffee well for about 1 minute. And you can see the cold coffee is done now. Already looks so yum. So now the cold coffee is ready. If you want, you can add ice cubes for it, but actually the milk is very cold. That's the reason I did not add more ice cubes. If you need it like extra chilled or something, you can add ice cubes. And now let's decorate it. Now I'm going to take the chocolate powder and just sprinkle on top of it. Now what I like to do is again sprinkle a little bit of coffee powder just randomly. Yes, now our cold coffee is ready.